And wildlife researchers in New Zealand found a surprising component of a seal's diet while studying its feces. A fully functioning USB memory stick containing photos and this video of someone kayaking turned up in a stool sample collected more than a year ago. The sample was frozen for later study, and when it was thawed recently, the memory stick was discovered. The scientists have posted the video looking for the stick's owner.